Today, let's break the wall of unintelligibility impaired speech. Firstly, let me show you two audio samples.
The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog.
The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog.
The second one is an impaired speech produced by an individual with motor speech disorder. Motor speech disorder is usually result from neurological impairments and can affect the intelligibility of the speech. Many people are suffering from motor speech disorders and have difficulty to communicate with other people. The impaired speech has a poor articulation, badly pronounced phonemes, a slower speech rate, and many other atypical speech features. As a result, currently available speech recognition systems, which are performed well for normal speech, won't suitable for the impaired speech. So we are all looking for the groundbreaking solutions to solve this problem. Researchers from UC San Francisco, they proposed a method that translate neural activity signals directly into clear speech. However, this groundbreaking solution is too risky because it requires a brain surgery. Recently, Google has proposed their solution that transform impaired speech patterns into synthesized speech. Their accuracy is about 70% to 80%. We also think out of the box, and finally we found the similarity among the impaired speech, music, and image. In sentence level, we use music retrieval to find the speech features from the impaired speech. And in word level, when different speaker pronounce the same individual word, their waveforms are different, but the voice grams are similar. Based on these findings, we implement the deep learning algorithm to recognize the impaired speech, and we have achieved 19% in certain cases. In future, we will cooperate with NZSTA to improve the robustness of our system and help them to develop the impaired speech diagnosis and assessment system based on our research findings. Thank you.